Why use Bodhi Linux?
I'm assuming it is aside from the really cool Buddhist name. Just don't expect to become enlightened because you used it.
Bodhi is supposed to be ultralight compared to other Linux versions. But it does use the Enlightenment window manager.
It is a rather minimalist while holistic approach. Just give people just enough to have an OS and then let them populate it with the software they want.
So what software does it have?
It has a file browser, a web browser, a terminal emulator and almost nothing else.
So I can find my files, find new software and find where to tell the system do anything I want.
As I said, minimalist.
That is rather zen.
And you're free to populate it with any tool you want and as many tools as you want.
Why is Bodhi Linux becoming more popular if it takes work to populate?
It has a version for Intel-compatible processors, which some Linux OS don't. And it has an initial release just for tablets.
While Unity was derided for having a tablet-like interface, tablets are popular.
People hated the Windows 8 look, not tablets themselves.
What else is Bodhi becoming popular?
Bodhi runs on 128 megabytes of RAM and a 300 MHz processor. You can run it on a 486 PC almost and not have the clunky knockoff software that many LDXE Linux versions come with.
Those remind me of the Tim Hawkins skit on all the cheap knockoff brands his frugal family had. And how embarrassing it was to ask people if they wanted orange puffy sticks instead of Cheetos.
But Bodhi is not a knockoff. It has planned releases in a 2-to-3-year planned support window.
It certainly beats Fedora's constant change and ignore once it is done.